This is actor and director Francis X. Bushman. He lived between 1883 and 1966. His career started in 1911 in the silent film His Friend's Wife. Ooh, sounds like some Springer stuff.